Thought you would set the whole thing. Oh, that's the one that we couldn't. Yeah. Charlie! You're precious. Releasing of Charlie. These were possums we picked up and brought out here.
Damn. Damn. Easy. Easy.
It's all right, little boy.
Easy. Calm down. Calm down. There you go.
There goes Charlie. He says, I don't know about all this. In the tree. Yep. We're just getting home from Cleburne with these guys. They needed a good spot to be released in the country.
Good.
Could what?
Bite.
Yeah. And these are
good bit of water.
Three more possums to be released. Don't have names for these guys. They didn't tell me what their names were. Just Charlie. You might have to coax them a little. Not that way, just pick up the back. They're like, no, we don't want to come out.
Exactly. Come on.
There's one. Okay, sit it down, the others will follow. These are a little younger. I'm gonna go down there and get in the water. Guys, I'm gonna check it out. There's the other one looking around. Yeah, he's gonna go down there and get him a drink. Catch him a frog. You in the water?
Mm-hmm. Going around the tree on that side.
Getting him a drink in the water. There's another one. He says, no, I'm scared. Okay.
That's one with the ear.
Yeah. It's okay. You'll like it here. There's lots of crawdads and things to eat.
Where did that one went?
He already went on.
It's over there. I can hear him.
Yeah, there he is.
He's coming back.
Is he?
The other one's coming back. Oh, oh, Willie, Willie, Willie!
Well, I'm doing it all with one hand.
Kind of sit it on his head. He's okay. He's gonna go down there and play in the water too. There's the other ones. They're gonna go up here and check out the box.
Maybe.
Yep, he's going to the box. Nope. Good. They know where the food box is. Get up in the trees. The other one went down to check the water out right there.
Right there.
I can get him a drink. Yep, getting him a drink. Can't see him. Bring your flashlight. He's going for a swim. Look at him swim. Put your flashlight on him. See him swimming?
Yep.
Can't really see him on here, but he went for a swim. He's like, screw this, I'm out of here. Yeah, he's going to shore. I can't see him with your flashlight. Oh, well. That one likes to swim, apparently. I got a good spot to do that here. They are all gone into the woods, but they know where the feed box is, and so they should be good. And that's a release of 4 possums. Oh. I think that one's coming back. We usually try to do this right at dusk so there's better light, but we didn't make it back early enough. Anyway, there's the release of the possums.